What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Boat here with yet another video. In this video we'll be testing the Intel HD Graphics 630, which are, well, Intel HD graphics with 24 unified shaders, system RAM as VRAM because it's an integrated GPU of course, and a burst frequency of 1100 MHz in my case. I'm also using the latest drivers for it as of the making of the video. As for CPU power, we have plenty of it thanks to a high quality I guess CPU, which I undervolted by -100 MV to reduce temperatures. We also have 8 GB of RAM, though honestly even 2 GB should be enough for the rather old game that we'll be playing today, as well as a 1 TB hard drive as the main drive, and another 1 TB one on which the game that we'll be running today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Atlas OS 20H2. You can find a full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Mass Effect 2, a great game from 2010, and one that was requested back in the Intel Celeron N2840 days. Shout out to the guy who requested it, of course. And yeah, let's get straight to the point now.
Pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med bay. We'll get you a clip. Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade to try holding the mechs off. Look out! We need to get you to the shuttles.
This pistol doesn't have a thermal.
Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade to try to... Look out! Keep moving. We need to get you to the shuttles. Shepard, security mechs are closing in on your position. Don't take any chance.
hostiles detected.
This pistol doesn't have a thermal.
Can you head down, Shepard? Shield yourself from the
someone's
glass.
Hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol.
Looks like they set up a barricade to try. Look out! Keep moving. We need to get you to the shuttles.
This pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade to try holding the... Look out! Keep moving. We need to get you to the shuttles.
pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade. Look out! Keep moving. We need to get to the shuttles.
Pistol doesn't have a thermal.
Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barrier. Look out! Keep moving. We need to get to the shuttles. Time to wait around, Shepard. Grab your weapon and armor. Focus, Shepard. Get the pistol and armor from the locker.
This pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med bay. Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from someone hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Shuttles.
seen it.
Take the elevator down one floor. Hurry, get to the door, run! You're doing a flagship. Head to the next room and I'll fight for you.
Pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med kit. You head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade. Look out! Keep moving. We need to get to the shuttles. Shepard, security mechs are closing in on your position. Don't take any chances. Stay in cover while you take out those mechs. Nice work, Shepard. Thank you.